Everybody, and welcome to Noskillsrequired channel. We're gonna do something interesting today. Maybe you know this, but if in case you don't know it, for our future project we're gonna do this. Basically we're gonna take a cheap selfie stick like this one that I'm using now for record this video, and with it we're gonna make some remote control for your camera, phone and so on. So this is an Android phone and Samsung Galaxy, and maybe for yours as well. So stay tuned. In a couple of days we're gonna finish shooting, so we're gonna have more interesting and useful project for you to come. All right, so let's get crack on. Today I'm going to present you this cheap selfie stick. As you can see here, you can find this one in Palm Shop and Dollar Store as well. But the stuff that interests us the most is this cable and this button over here, you know. So we're going to take a closer look at the bastard and see if we can do something with it. As you can see here, it's got a sleeve. I'm guessing the sleeve comes off. Here we got the cables go through the sleeve inside this tube over here. All right, and let's try to pop this thing up. Bear with me for a while. Managed to unscrew this cap. Let me put this one aside here. All right, so I unscrewed this cap. As you can see, inside here there is a hidden wire as well. Let me check if we can. Let's unscrew this one. You can use this one as well for other projects if you need a stand for your phone or something else. Here you go. So we managed to get rid of this. We should be able to remove this one as well. All right, oops, I have broken the thing a little bit, as you can see here, but I hope it's not going to be a problem. Alright, we have discovered now if we're gonna pull this cable, you see, is so basically in one of these there is a hidden cable as well, so you can extend your stuff. Here you go, it still is going out and it's not pulling from this side as well. So it's pretty long inside. Who have thought of that, man? Here you go, how long it is. That's about it. Yeah, it's kinda intention. Yeah. So now, here we go, it was inside all this long. Now we're gonna try to peel off this this cover the other way now. It's kinda tricky. This one is just a push button. Here you go, friends. Here you go. Peels off very nice. The other side. Here you go. It's got some fingers here. I'm gonna just, how about that? It's got just a thingy scotch tape, the bastard. Should be very careful with the thing because these thin wires give me the creeps all the time. Here you go. Here you go, friends, this is the thing. And now how the hell we gonna be able to go inside this thing? You see, this is the wire. Oh, so it was a little bit more inside. How about that? Hee hee, tiny push button. Here you go. Here you go, friends. You see? It's tiny as hell. Nearly there, friends. Nearly there. We are managing to unfold this plastic thingy, which is very sharp, so you have to be very careful. Nearly there. Nearly there. Succeeded, friends. We have managed to remove this plastic thingy. And we're gonna remove the... Let's see inside there. Alright, so it's not gonna go this way, so we have to go backwards. Come on, backwards. We're gonna reinsert the cable inside this thingy. Come on, and we should be able to pull the button from the other side. Not yet. You have to be very careful because this thin wire and this metal is not a good combination. So, damn it. Here you go, I have the button, so you know, we're just gonna pull from this thingy. Something is holding back. Uh-huh. This was the metal on the other side. So, here you go. A little bit more. There you have it. There you have it, friends. This is the wire. A little bit long, the switch. And let's see. Yeah, here you go, friends. You have it all done. Now we're gonna need just the handle. We're gonna scotch tape the thing in place. And preferably, we're gonna put this thingy back on top. All right, so let me find something and I'll be back. Back, we find this piece of tube, plastic tube. We have the sleeve as well. So we're gonna isolate first the thingy, this connection here. All right, we have isolated the wire. Now we're gonna insert the thing into this tiny plastic tube. All right, like so. So we're gonna hold it in place here with scotch, just like so. And then we're gonna measure our sleeve. We can put it like from this side. We measure it kind of wrong, we put it in the wrong position, but it is what it is. It's a DIY, so nobody will gonna blame us. All right, so like, how do you want it? So, or like so? Huh? Let's measure it like so. So over here. Okay, okay. Now we're gonna slide the thingy to reach that bottom there. Friendly, it's a little bit sticky because of the scotch and stuff. We should go from the other side. Let's go from the other side. Put it from the other side, and now we have to just fill the button. It doesn't, not gonna matter that much. Jesus Christ, fucking construction. Alright, now we put this one, and we have this stuff that we cut previously, so we're gonna slide this one as well on top to hide our errors. I'm gonna slide it like so, and if you don't mind the sound of the construction nearby, this is the way it is, friends. This is life and stuff, so unpredictable. And now we're gonna manage something to insert this thing inside, which is kind of big. You might want to cut this stuff. Never know. But for the moment, for the purpose of this video and the noise, we're gonna just slide the thing inside. There you go, nice and crisp. And we're gonna add some blob of oh, for fuck's sake, all the stuff is going worse today. Constructions, cameras. Let's put some. Okay. Some blob of hot glue to hold it in place better. It's up to you if you want to make it fancy, if you want to make it more posh. But for the purpose of this thing, when nothing is working and we got no skills, this is it, friends. This is the stuff. Here you go. A nice remote control for your camera from a cheap selfie stick that you can use with your Android phone and so on. Doesn't look that bad. It's nice and comfy, you can hold it like so, or the other way. And I'm gonna show you some animation that I can do with this stuff. Alright, so stay tuned.